Marico, meanwhile, has posted a strong set of numbers. Profits have gone up 25%, 198 crores. Growth of 8% when it comes to the income side as well. We had a chance to catch up with Saugata Gupta, the MD and CEO at Marico, on the quarter gone by and how really outlook on pricing has been, if margins have been maintained as well. Let's listen in.
It's been an overall satisfactory broad-based growth. In terms of volumes, we have recorded 10% plus, which is, I think, very, very satisfying. Our portfolio in India, 95% plus of our portfolio have gained market share. In terms of international business, which had been sluggish for some time, we have recorded good growth. I think what has happened is, I think we have plowed back a significant portion of our input cost gains into pricing as well as investing behind brands, especially innovation, and that has enabled this broad-based growth. 600 odd points in terms of benefits, but we have but translated to around 280 basis points in EBITDA, but some have been plowed down to pricing and A&P. We have increased our A&P this quarter, and we believe that since the raw material situation will continue to be benign, we will pass it down in terms of pricing and A&P so that we maximize volume growth and market share in the coming quarters.
All right. Meanwhile, L&T's posted a decent set of numbers.